Here comes Army out on the field now.